filtering through is Guerrero coming back out wide on the far side was Aldair Kundumi as he was rushing forward, but play gets stopped a few meters behind and it'll be Willems getting into the referee's book, second of the match, second for Curaçao. That's in the 41st minute of play. You're going to see right there who will happen there by